Hey everyone, and welcome to a brand new video just a few days ago and can now share some exclusive gameplay with you. We're going to be taking a look at the second mission of the campaign, where we're going to be on Exaltia. It's a forsaken city of Sentinel Pass, demonic hell priests. Yes, there's a couple of those still remaining. We need to find them and save Earth. The video starts, as you can see, on the Fortress of Doom. This is like your home base ship. It's pretty much a level in itself, so much you can do. What you're seeing on screen at the moment is, in a previous playthrough, I managed to get what was called a Slayer Key, which opened a Slayer Gate, and in there I completed the challenge, and it awarded me an Empyrean Key. I can now get that, and I can also now get a Predator Coin to upgrade my suit. Not going to give any spoilers away in this episode, it's just some great campaign gameplay of Exaltia. I do hope you enjoyed. If you do, give it a thumbs up down in the comments. For instance, would you like to see the Slayer Gate challenge? I can post that if you'd like me to, just let me know in the comments. I do hope you enjoy it. Thanks again to Bethesda. This is Doom Eternal.
Thank you. Yes. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
The Betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.